That's a long way down. A Chinese university student met her untimely end while taking a selfie from one of China's most famous mountains. The paper reports that at the end of October, university student Xiao Deng went up China's Huashan Mountain in Shaanxi, best known for its steep cliffs and deadly pee-your-pants plank trails. The 21-year-old had been taking selfies all the way up the mountain and sharing it with classmates in a WeChat group before suddenly going radio silent. Her university in Hunan went to the cops a day later and told her family she was missing. Police checked the surveillance at Huashan and saw that Deng had been taking a selfie on an observation deck on the western part of the mountain. While framing the shot, she made a misstep that caused her to fall back past the 60-centimeter chain fence and off the edge of the cliff to her death. The management at Huashan National Park said it wasn't responsible for the incident, since Deng was an adult who ignored safety warnings. Still, it said it would give the family humanitarian aid to the tune of 40,000 yuan, or $5,700. The girl's mom, though, thinks management is fully to blame because of the low fence. Sure, Huashan needs to step up its guardrail game and actually have one that does its job, but actions, like ignoring warnings, do have consequences.